Not much you can do with strategy at Hockenheim. It's a short race, only 45 laps, and it's a one-stopper. What is important is when you take that stop. The Michelins on the Williams are working well, and they could go up to lap 35 before they stop. As for the others, expect them in between laps 25 and 30. But do watch out for those Bridgestones on Coulthard's McLaren. If they get in trouble, I expect McLaren to bring him in early.